so excited for the students to share their work this evening. Thank you so much for bringing your kids here, and not only that, but driving day in and day out, all of the activities that they do, and especially on this rainy, dreary night. Now, I do have to tell you that though I come from Seattle, it does not rain quite like this. So, Ed, you might notice within the performance that we have some things to give away at the end that might come in useful. We'll see what happens. So I need to tell you about the exits to make sure that you know where they are. There are two there, two above, one right here. And then there are a few, there's of course one there, and there are a few backstage if you need to. Make sure, please, that you turn off your cell phones. And there is no recording. Please do not record anything. We do have people that do record for us. If you would like to see something, there will be something available for you. So thank you again. I do need to make some special thanks. Rona Brown's mother, Summer, and grandmother, Monique, spent hours ironing and mending all of the silks that you see. Light blending the dots of the tree, creating in this sea shore.
and shoulders.
I
shall be made plain, and the crooked places shall be made straight. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope. This is the faith that I go back to the South with. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. With this faith, we will be able to work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go to jail together, and to stand up for freedom together, knowing that one day we will be free. And this will be the day. This will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing with new meaning. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my father died, land of the pilgrim's pride. From every mountainside, let freedom ring. And if America is to be a great nation, this must become true. So let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains of New York. Let freedom ring from the heightening Alleghenies of Pennsylvania. Let freedom ring from the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado. Let freedom ring from the curvaceous slopes of California. But not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain in Tennessee. Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill in Mississippi. From every mountainside, let freedom ring. And when this happens, and when we allow freedom to ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, every state and every city, we will speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing, in the words of the old Negro spiritual, "Free at last. Free at last." Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Right hand and left hand, along with pizzicato or playing together in unison, playing together in harmony. We also, in this semester, have learned the basic rules of how to read Western music notation. Tonight, we present to you Good King Wenceslas in harmony. Enjoy. function. As you listen, think of the middle school ensemble as a group of diverse plants that all help each other grow as a biodynamic. Thank you.